ओके डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द इंटीरियर करेस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स एंड दैट इंटीरियर अल्टरनेट ऑपोजिट एंगल्स. यू नो दैट करेस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स आर इक्वल एंड द अल्टरनेट ऑपोजिट एंगल्स आर इक्वल व्हेन द टू पैरेलल लाइंस आर इंटरसेक्टेड बाय ए ट्रांसवर्सल लाइन. This is a parallel line. Suppose that this is L line, this is M line, and these are the parallel to L is parallel to M, and this is a one transversal line that is given the P. If it is cut that into two part, so first of all, the wherever alternate opposite angle, the where the suppose that this is angle 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7, this is 8. In that alternate opposite angles, wherever the Z forms, this sign will come. Otherwise, like this sign will come. So this angle formed, this angle, these are the equals that are called the alternate opposite angles, otherwise alternate interior angles. In this our diagram, angle 3 is equal to angle 6. Next, we can another one to find the corresponding angles. Wherever the sign will come F on a two parallel lines, if the F formed, so F formed means this angle are the equal, angle 1 and angle 2. It is in this, the angle 4 in this diagram. You can see my pen, where angle 4 and angle 8. Angle 4 and angle 8 are the corresponding angles, and alternate interior angles are equal. Thank you.